So, guess who has pink eye? It's me if you can't notice.
So, yeah.
I got pink eye. So, got pink eye. And I'm not happy about it. My heart open, pink eye. I don't think pink eye once. Hated it. And I was like really little. I don't know how old I was, but she told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us. It just sucks, but I'm still. But never mind. Besides that, the show must go on. So I will be making most of Christmas applesauce. It's more comfortable to sit like that in videos. Anyway, so I have an empty video, and there's not cute clothes in this American Eagle bag. It's actually beautiful trash. So yeah, oh, this bag is hilarious because I thought it'd crack me up. It says, "You'll love this." Up and Up brand, so it's a Target brand nail polish remover, not an acetone. Hated this worst nail polish remover. I bought it because it was cheap. I needed some nail polish remover, and I don't like this. It smells so strong. Like, I don't know. I think the reason it didn't work that well was because it was not an acetone, and acetone also looks like there's no reason to smoke. But anyway, don't get this. My favorite. I would try one of those with like where you just put your little cotton ball or whatever you're using on the little thing. You just go and then the polish remover is on the thing. I would try one of those with them. But those are so expensive, I find. Like, there's one at Ulta that I was complimenting by. It was $10. I'm just like, this is expensive. So, yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll just purchase like a bottle nail remover and then just buy like one of those containers that, you know, but I don't know. Something that I did like from Up and Up is the makeup remover from the palette. It says compared to Pond Clean Sleep. I did not care for Pond Clean Sleep. The one thing. They're really good. They have like these bumpy squares on them, like they're nasal. And they're all like soapy, so I'm like, well, the nasal is really weird. But I do like these. They have good ingredients. They have like chamomile and all these good calming ingredients for your skin. And I have to purchase these. They're really cheap. Last time I went to Target, they were on sale. I haven't been to Target in a while, so I'm not sure if they still are. But I'm going to Target tomorrow, and I'm going to be vlogging there. So we'll find out together if they're still on sale, guys. Maybe if I go to the beauty section. But anyway, something that I did like a lot, actually, was the Sweetie Pie Shower Jelly from Lush. This is so funny. This description says it would... If a bar of soap and a bottle of shower gel had a steamy affair, this would be the resulting jelly, baby. That's so funny. I love this. It smells like something about a bar, which is like a major bubble bar. Oh god, it smells so good. And it was really pretty because it had like, because it was like hot pink and then it had like these blue sparkles in it. I don't know, it was really cool. So you could use it, so you could like, some people they break off piece and then go with this, use it like a bar of soap, but I broke off piece and used it. I love that word so much. Yes, I will say it. But I don't know. I don't think I would like rush out to repurchase this because I mean I did love this tent to fit, but it was just kind of a cute gimmicky thing to have that my daddy got me as a gift. So I would recommend this if you're looking for just for something fun to give to someone as like a gift because Christmas is coming up, or just something fun to try out. I don't know. I really liked it. It smells so good. They have more stuff in like the comfort scent. I totally will buy it because love that. It smells so good. Another thing I absolutely love, there's a lot of favorites in this video, I don't know, and then I have a couple more. Anyway, this is the acetone Miracle Leave-In product. Absolutely love this. 295.7 milliliters. If you get like this, the ginormous, ridiculous size, it's the cheapest, but because this lasts like 6 months, and so I don't know. Well, like it said, well, it's expensive, but like, if you buy the size, it's the cheapest because like, I did portions or whatever. But I absolutely love this. I'm happy to use this since I was 12 years old. So yeah, it makes my hair super soft, easy to the tank water in your shower. It's just amazing. It smells so good. Another thing I love and that smells really good is the Aussie Human and Miracle conditioner. And there actually is like one or two more uses in it, but I thought I'd include it in this because, you know, it's one or two more uses. But I absolutely love this. I've been using this stuff since I was like, 12. And so, yeah, absolutely love this, and I will repurchase it. So I like that. Something that I used up today actually is the MAC Brush Cleanser. I like this. No, not going to repurchase just because. I don't know, I don't, like, what's the point in buying something from MAC that's just gonna clean your brushes? It did last a long time though, so it's kind of expensive, but yeah, I'm not gonna repurchase. If you know good brush shampoo, I always call brush shampoo, most people call it brush shampoo, whatever. Everything kind of becomes brush shampoo, but anyway, so if you know a good one, tell me in the comments what I'm saying. Like, it was the Sony Cash Cook one that I wanted. A sample I used up is it's a 10-tier full hair mask. I would say this is the high-end version of this, so I'm not going to hear this because this is like God knows how many to how much because it's kind of expensive. And I can just go to Target and get this for $2, so. Yeah. This is the Moroccanoil Intense Curl Pink. I like this. It's really good for the man. It's so weird. But every time I would pick up this one, I would get pulled up on my head. It's good. But anyway, sorry, my nose is stuffed up. I'm not going to purchase this because it was $35. It did last actually a really long time. But I think it's kind of expensive just to pay for just some curl cream. But I don't know. Like, I mean, obviously there are some curl creams that work, some that don't. But this was, I don't know, it's not $35, you know what I mean? Something from a body shop that I totally broke. Just cannot get that last day out. If you cook a butter, you can body wash. This is okay. My skin is I don't really care for the scent anymore because I had a body butter that was like that body wash. I actually do like these now, don't drag out my skin or anything, so I don't know, and they have pretty good ingredients. They have like vitamin E and shea and stuff like that. Love this scent. My third favorite. This is my third favorite scent from Bath and Body Works. It just smells really good and girly. It's like a sophisticated scent. I don't know, but yeah, I can't get that last stupid bit out. That ear always irritates the crap out of me. I'm just gonna let that. Facial thing. This is actually the first product I used up. This is the Neutrogena Naturals Purifying Facial Cleanser. I bought this when my face was like going like crazy and like breaking out. So if you have problems with acne or whatever, I would totally recommend this. I really did like it. Just be aware that when you use this, like when you rinse it off, there's gonna be like a film left on your face, and that's okay. Just when you rinse it off, it's just gonna go away. But I like the makeup removing one now that my skin isn't as bad as it was when I first purchased this. But I did really like that. I would recommend that. Something that might be kind of boring, this is the EOS Shave Cream in Vanilla Bliss. This is my favorite shave cream, just because it smells good, and it looks like a lotion, like, when you put it on your legs, but it just makes my legs really soft, and I really like it, because it doesn't, like, dry out my legs like skin than it does. I don't know, I mean, two more things, Olay Tone Brightening Body Wash, Vance Ribbons, I like the scent of it, it smells like pineapple, but, I don't know, bad for this, so do not recommend this because, you know, it did make my skin soft, and I don't like salt and stuff like that. I'm gonna dry out your skin, but yeah, just because of the ingredients, I did like the scent of this. Here's the cap to the body wash. I did like this, just the scent of this. It smells like really strong baby powder, and I don't like that. It has actually really good ingredients. There's like sunflower seed oil and then all these awesome ingredients in it. So I would recommend this if you don't mind the baby powder scent, but it was just so strong. It's a really strong baby powder scent. So that's all my trash. I hope you enjoyed. Got a commemorative bakery gift, cupcake and sprinkles. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Tumblr, So comment on this video comment on this video or leave a video response. Tell me some products that you use stuff lately. And comment on this video. Like this video, share this video, share and caring for this video, subscribe. Peace. Hair grease. I love you. Back, guys. Bye.